There's not much doubt that this will be played into the penalty area.